Hello, everybody, and welcome back to Assetto Corsa lap times. I'm actually recording this before Career Mode 1 because I'll be in a better mood because I haven't raced a Mercedes or a McLaren yet. And also because it just saves me having to swap the gear to automatic and then swapping it back to manual again. Might as well just record this first. So, as you can see on the screen at the moment, we have from the previous episode the Ferrari 458 GT2 at the top and the Lotus Exige V6 Cup and the Lotus Evora GTE. They were the cars that we used in the last episode. I'm going to set those back to no fill and create three spots of yellow for the cars we are about to race today. I have random.org open as well to help us pick our vehicles. Let's just see if we can remove Excel menu. How do you feel like working today, menu? Do you feel like it may be a thing? Oh, there it is. Okay, so let's do a random.org. Generate 22. So we will, let me just make sure that it is set. Yes, car, okay, 22 is 12. 24, 3, 2, Ferrari, 312T. Have we already Ferrari 40? Ferrari 40 stage 3. No, we have not done this Ferrari. Let's click start and wait for the game to load in. The Ferrari 312T. Old style F1E open wheel racery thingy. And the previous episode of the Ferrari Strap 1. It's not the next episode of Ferrari. Good idea, me. /random.org because it's random. Now, has OBS managed to pick up this game? It has indeed. That's excellent. Okay. God, it's loud. Screw you and me going too slow. This is a real disaster. That might have been a small accident. Oh, the game's having issues today, I don't know why. Power up. Thank you. fast. It's actually really fun to drive. That's interesting. That's actually a really fun car to drive. Bloody loud as well. One time was had by all. Right, so what was the final time? It's gonna be close to whatever the fastest one we already have is. Where is it? 117.780. Whoops. So it's 117.780. Funness. And it is. Oh no, it's classic. Let's be fancy. Classic F1 car. I presume that's what it was. And it is the Ferrari 312T. Ferrari 312T. It's on the podium. I'll say that much for the fastest lap we ever had. Okay, let's go back to run.org and recalculate. 22. So that's just 4 below. 1, 2, 3, 4. And I can't do that because it's dream. 1, and let's just do another. 61, 12, 24, 36, 48, 60. Nissan GT on Nismo, I've done that one. Have we done the Pagani Zonda? That is the question. Have we done the Pagani? Actually, in fact, we should really check each car to make sure that there isn't different types, because you can actually choose sometimes different types. Okay, let's go back. Okay, so have we done the Huayra? Does that have a special version? No, it doesn't. Have we done the Zonda? Pagani Huayra. Okay, we have not done the Zonda. Let's have a go in the Zonda R. Start, let's find the controller again as it started to slide off of me onto the floor. Fun times to be had by all. Let's start, let's just double check that OBS is happy, and it is. What I'm going to do is I'm going to move that, and then restart the session. Whoa. power, speed, brake. Thank God for decent brakes. Power. This car is fast, just in case you weren't sure if it was or not. Second gear is a dangerous gear in this car. Need to learn to brake slightly later. Power over the noise of someone doing the washing up. God, it's fast! That was good. Should have braked just a little bit more though. Whoa! See, this is where if it starts going wrong, you push it and it goes over that line and then it's gone. Come on, change gear when I press the button. No, I didn't make it. But, ladies and gentlemen, I actually think we might have a new contender for the fastest lap. And it isn't an F1 car, it is technically a race car. The Zonda I don't think is road legal. Probably this section that was done really quick which did it. don't think it was that section that did it. Excellent news! I almost hope that the next car is something incredibly boring and slow just to break up from all these incredibly fast, ridiculous cars. 116.801. Which, yes, I can tell you now, is the fastest car we have, a race car. Fun. Fun, but bites you. If not careful. And it is the Pagani's under R. Pagani Zonda R. I just think there might even be a tuned version of it, but we will not know until it gets picked again. So let's go into Google Generate. Come on, come on, come on, give me my random thingy, my bob. Put it all the way back to the end. 63? Well, that car was 61. Oh, yeah, 63 is the Pagani Zonda R. Well, we could choose the next one along, which is the Rough CTR Yellowbird, and we'll keep it in yellow, obviously, because why would you have something called a Yellowbird and any other color than yellow? The Rough Yellowbird, which is basically the tuning company for Porsche, because for some reason Porsche won't let any other company other than EA, well, it's probably more EA, won't let Porsche go in any other cars, okay? Doesn't sound how I imagined a Porsche sounds from the inside. But it's definitely supercharged, turbocharged, or something. You can hear the whistle. This feels so slow. Yes, the brakes in this car are definitely not great. This doesn't feel like a car designed for the racetrack. Unless it's a drifting track, maybe. As someone who's never been a massive fan of Porsches, I'd be prove right. Me trying to move the mouse. Whoa! Wow, we overcooked this. RIP. Oh god, whoa. Does this have like... time melting on? Like tire... wear simulation on. Wow, that was horrendous. Really not a fun car to drive. Also, that doesn't really sound right. Yeah, pretty horrendous. Not a fun car to drive. I'm glad it didn't last for very long. 138. What's that? 138.614 classic sports car, and it is a rough CTR yellow bird, and it is shite. Let's just back on, sorry. It's shite. Well, I usually end these at 30 minutes, and considering we're only at like 22 minutes, we should possibly do another one. So let's head into Google Chrome for our random.org. 41. Okay. 12, 24, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41. Do I really want to drive a Lotus? No. We eventually got to get through about at one point, but still, 61, I know I've already done that, at least today. Even. Right, so 50, so that's 12, 13, 14, 15, BMW M3 E92. We should start it. We should do some racing. It's a gear. Another car that feels a lot like a boat. Skidding gears here into third. Actually, looking for that menu, it looks as if there is multiple different specs of this car. So maybe there'll be one with a bit more grip. I think there's one with it. I think there's a drift one. Power, speed, brake. Overcooked it. I like that. It's a flat panel gearbox that shifts whenever you tell it to. Hold it. I know that they use this car for drifting, but it likes doing it a lot. Come on, I'm just giving the gearbox a praise for changing what I wanted it to. They didn't do it then. Come on, power. But I said I did press change down at one point through that corner, but it didn't happen. I think we did complete that lap, but it wasn't brilliant, I'll be honest with you. It was a bit boring. Well, this game's been having random hiccups all day. I mean, it sounds like I'm having a lot of fun. It even looks like it. It's just not very fast. No, my head suddenly popped in. That's nice. I mean, it looks like I'm having an absolute whale of a time here. It's just not very fast. Not very impressed, I'm afraid. Okay, let's put it into the Word document. Yep, okay. And not the Word document, the other Word document called Calc document. Grab chip! Chip chip! So it was a 130. Oops, oh god. Control Z, Control Z, Control Z, Control Z. Edit. Oh no. Oh phew! I'd accidentally deleted the lap with the speed bird, whatever it was. Yellow bird. Yeah, speed was definitely one of those. Not a word. Kinda meh looked fun. And it is a spots car, and it was a BMW M3E92. Excellentness. Okay, let's put that in yellow because it's an extra car. I didn't have that in. Let's go into OBS and make it appear. Oops, I just made a mistake. That was a massive mistake. Okay, OBS might have just got a bit weird when I did that, but anyway. Okay, so that's where the cars are. We have the 312D. First, and then Pagani Zonda R, then the horrible yellow bird, and then even, well, not even more horrible, but still pretty horrible. BMW. I'm gonna sort it via column C, and everybody, we have a new fastest car in the form of the Pagani Zonda R. We also have the fastest classic F1 car. One of the slowest sports cars. In fact, the slowest sports car. Technically, there's a super sports car, even lower than that. And the Yellow Bird. Almost as bad as the Miura. So, yes. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, click the like button. It helps me a lot. Remember to subscribe. I do a video every single day. And, remember to check about 6 hours earlier. I uploaded a video of me in the career mode of this game. If you're interested in seeing me rage and throw control at my screen whenever the horrible Mercedes SLS AMG or the McLaren that I'm racing is shied. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you all in the next one. Cheerio.